An update now on a man that is waking up behind bars. He was arrested in connection with the shooting of a 25-year-old Kokomo man. Cornelius Green was arrested on March 10th at a Kokomo apartment complex. Green is now facing multiple charges, including attempted murder.